You're amazing.
All I want is nothing more to hear you knocking at my door. 'Cause if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man.
I'm sorry to feel bad right now. I didn't mean any of it.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Lucas says.
Helen and Gabe are taking Philip back to social services or somewhere.
And I lay in tears in bed all night.
Here for my interview, Lucas Walden back here.
Do I get to say who I am?
No, you don't get to say who you are.
I'm not supposed to like you this way.
You can't hit me in the face, not want to be seen with me, like I'm some freak.
Take my body, take my body.
Look, I'll take your little videos, I'll do whatever you want, but I'm not going to get you drugs.
Hey, what's your name?
Lucas.
Did we just jump over a bathtub?
Yeah, man.
You like taking pictures, right?
Yeah, I do.
He was gonna kill me if you hadn't stopped. If you hadn't.
I like Rick Anderson.
Go.
Then why did you bring the gun to Helen?
Because they were gonna take you away. Liking Philip out here the way I do, it's hard. I lie to everyone else, not to you.
You swear?
I swear I broke up with Rose.
I love you, Lucas. Please wake up.
Because I like you, idiot. And if you liked me back, you'd help me. Philip, I fixed your flat tire.
Take my body. Take my body.
Because I don't want a girlfriend.
Where is Philip?
I mean, you're awesome.
Made us a playlist.
Hey, you know what I dreamt?
No, what?
That you got yourself a dirt bike.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had dreams like that before. About riding off with you.
Like in a movie?
I guess.
Why did you kiss me earlier?
Because you know I like you, and I think I've figured out a way for us to keep hanging out. But you better not leave till we leave. You jealous?
You want me to be.
Lucas likes Jade!
He's gonna be fine. It's a joke.
Maybe it's not the picture.